I always try. Sometimes I'm not successful, but I always try to give focus on the student. So I must give them lots of input and exposure to the language, like drilling the language in big groups and then in smaller groups and then individually. And this helps them, gives students confidence to break their struggles and foster the learning process.